Our education is proceeding apace as to how Russia operates and how they got the atom bomb. Not by independent research, but from America, from traitors within our own ranks.